When you apply for a job, your aim is to impress the hiring manager and make them desperate to invite you in for an interview. Provided you have the skills and experience they are looking for, this seems relatively straightforward. But the harsh reality is that you don't get a response from most applications and your CV will not usually reach the hiring manager. So, why are your applications being cut short, and how can you improve the chances of your CV reaching the decision makers? While it would be nice to believe that every job application we make is treated with the same amount of respect and attention we put into it, that just isn't possible in the modern recruitment process. Whilst job websites are making it increasingly easy for us to locate and apply for vacancies, this comes with one big drawback: increased competition. Due to the effectiveness and ease with which candidates can now apply for jobs, employers are swamped with applications for every job they advertise, with both suitable and unsuitable CVs. And there's a second problem. To filter these high volumes of applications, employers have put more barriers between you and the hiring manager, in the form of recruitment agencies, internal recruiters, recruitment software, and more. So, in addition to facing increased competition for each role, you are also having to pass through more hurdles before your CV is viewed by a hiring manager. These two factors have made job search increasingly tougher in recent years, but understanding them can help you to combat them. If you want your CV to reach and impress a hiring manager, you need to have a deep understanding of what they expect from a successful candidate. The problem with most job searches is that they start with the candidate creating a CV based on qualities that they think are important. But if a hiring manager doesn't deem the skills in your CV to be of value, you will not progress very far in the application process. When a hiring manager starts the process of hiring for a vacancy, they will announce a list of essential candidate requirements to their team, which then trickle down the line of command to assistant managers and recruiters. Everybody in the process will be briefed to look for these keywords, and they will be reluctant to approve any CVs that do not contain them. If you want your application to reach the top of the hierarchy, you need to pack your CV with the skills and knowledge the hiring manager wants to see. But how do you find out what these are? The best way of finding out what the most in-demand skills in your field are is thorough research. Start with the job boards and identify what employers are asking for directly by studying relevant adverts. Another goldmine for in-demand skills is LinkedIn. Follow hiring managers from your industry, read their profile, articles and comments to find out what they really value from staff. You can also read industry blogs and Twitter conversations for more detail.